So for those of you, my wallet remote was not working. So what I did, just came here. I have this device, indoor keypad receiver. All I did was hold that for 5 seconds. Started flashing, and let's see if it'll do it. There you go. Starts flashing. I come over here. I hold the left, let it go. Stops flashing and hold it. One more time. And it works. That's it. Cool. Easy fix. Easy fix.